Hello students, today we will see how to make use of your offset toolbar. I have a sketch which I have already created. So I am selecting the sketch, going to my using my extrude option. I am creating a surface base extruded feature. Remember, it is there as a surface, not as a solid. Press OK. By the color itself, we can get to know whether it is a solid or a surface entity. So, surface geometry is created. I have extruded the profile. Now, I want to create another set of surface at some offset distance. Selecting the surface, go for the option called offset. You can see very well that another set of surface has been created at some given distance. You can change the direction of your offset also. So now I am going to create another set of operation using this offset command. So selecting the surface, go to offset. I am going to select the second option. Select creating an offset feature with draw. So with this option, I can create a sketch entity on the surface. References, I am going to define the sketch on the surface. So defining the references, and I am going to create a sketch geometry. So I have defined a sketch for creating a set of surface at some required distance. Now that offset distance is what we can define it from here. Specify the angle for the draft. You can very well see that the profile is offset at a distance of 20 mm at 15 degree draft angle. Now I want to ensure that the profile ends are tangential to the selected surface. Go for options, specify the side surface profile as tangent. So you can very well see that the profile is converted as a tangential profile to the existing surface geometry. So this way I can use the offset option with draft feature, which can be used for creating sheet metal parts using surface modeling in Creo application. If I want to remove any material, can go to say extrude, surface, remove material option. It will ask me to select the quilt. Quilt is nothing but the surface placement. Define, select the plane where you want to remove the material. I'm defining the dimensions for material removal. You can see very well that the material is getting removed. So this way I can simply create a model which is used for sheet metal component. If I want to add or convert it back into a solid, we can define thickness to the geometry. By selecting the surface, I can define thicken, where material thickness will be added to the surface geometry. So I have defined the thickness for the geometry using thicken command, where the entire surface is now converted into a solid geometry profile. Hope you understood the purpose of creating offset and thicken with a simple surface model. See you in the next session with few more examples. Thank you.